New at 5:30, Metro Police want to know who stole backpacks and other items from a Ben Davis High School bus in broad daylight. The bus was parked outside of Brebeuf Jesuit School while students competed in the academic Super Bowl. The thief stole six backpacks and got away with a school-issued laptop and calculator. But members of the community have stepped up to help as soon as word began to spread.
After the word about this got out, we apparently got a lot of offers of help from the community, from people within Wayne and even from outside our borders to try to help the kids replace the things that they've lost.
Police say the theft occurred sometime between 4 and 6:30 yesterday evening. Officers confirmed the bus was unlocked.